Also, if you're a bard or a machinist, you are definitely on silence duty again. Silence is the oh. I don't have the silence for that, definitely not. Go way too fast. I'm not even gonna use another song because of that. I'm gonna line it up so it like comes back. Parsing isn't working right now, so it's not even gonna come up. I normally don't, like, usually the speed of how we kill those ads, it's like, I can just get my Wonders menu up before the last, the second to last set of ads that spawn. By the time this is done, Wonders menu comes back up, just in time to go back through your rotation again. Because it was really throwing me off when I didn't have it, but I had everything else ready. I guess it's pretty good, so. Make sure you turn your camera around because, like. Okay, well, healer's dead, that's cool. Snake. Oh shit. Upon yourself. have to make sure you line up with a healer or tank, because he will split that attack left and right, so. Getting tired of this fight. I have been up for quite a while. This one is random if he's gonna be in or out first, so. I want blue to be in front. I want to sandwich or something. That mechanic is actually something from 12. Get it. Jesus Christ! Oh! That was like, no way. Yeah, see, now that's where I'm talking about, where there's so much going on. You kind of miss that fist. It's always around right there. We just run into problems. I'm gonna wait for this pushback. It's the next one that's a stack, so I don't have to worry about this one. Oh, this is the fun one again. Watch his hands. Back in, get back in, get back in. There we go. That's a piece of shit right there. Oh. Oh, things are getting pretty hectic now. And, you know, there's really nothing new. It's just a bunch of combinations now. Oh my god, did you see that? That was really close and dangerous. Shit, I almost wiped the raid. There we go. Oh, thank god. That was really tight. But you see how many deaths we had, though? It's a little bit nicer. Oh, 16. I haven't gotten a weapon from here yet, though, unfortunately. R.I.P.